I don't know. I just don't know.
Quiet, please. I'm trying to concentrate here.
Okay, so what have you got? Me? Yeah. You got anything yet? Let's hear it.
Ping drop up. Inglewort carcinoma? That's as far as I got.
I like those.
Yeah, kind of onomatopoeia.
I don't know. It feels to me like it needs some punching up.
You can always throw a few jokes in later on. You gotta get through line first.
But is it Hamlet?
Don't ask me. I'm just a chimp.
They could have given us a clue or something.
Yeah, or a story conference.
But that would defeat the whole purpose of the project.
I know, I know. Three monkeys typing into infinity will sooner or later produce Hamlet.
Right.
Completely by chance.
And Dr. David Rosenbaum up in that booth is going through.
But what is Hamlet?
I don't know.
What is Hamlet?
I don't know.
You know, this is really stupid.
Have you got something better to do in this cage? The sooner we can finish the damn thing, the sooner we can get out of here.
Sort of publisher perish with a twist.
But how do we owe this Rosenbaum guy anyway? All he does is sit outside those bars all day and say, that one's Miller, that one's Swift, and that one's Kafka. Just to get a laugh.
What's a Kafka anyways? Why am I a Kafka?
Search me.
What's a Kafka?
All his four-eyed friends sure think it's a stitch.
And how are we supposed to write Hamlet if we don't even know what it is?
Okay. So the chances are a little slim.
Yeah, and this from a guy who's supposed to be smart. This from a guy at Columbia University.
The way I figure it, there's a providence that oversees our pages. Rough draft on how we met.
But how are you doing, Mutton? What have you got?
Let's see. Of man's first disobedience and the fruit of that forbidden tree, whose mortal taste brought death under the...
Hey, that's good. It's got rhythm. It really sings.
Yeah, I don't know. What is it? The tone? I knew this was kind of a stretch for me.
Just, there's no voice there. Just, and Dr. Rosenbaum doesn't really care about voice anyway. I mean, let's be honest.
By the way, Rosenbaum to the apes.
a key to that door?
No.
Do you have an independent food source?
No.
Okay, well, call me a collaborator. I happen to be professional. Rosenbaum wants Hamlet, I'll give it a shot. Just don't forget, we're not astrophysicists, we're not brain surgeons, we're chimps. For apes in captivity, this is not a bad gig.
You know what's really frightening? That if we stick around this cage long enough, we're gonna evolve into Rosenbaum.
Evolve into Rosenbaum?
Brush up your Darwin. Maybe we're more than kin and less than kind. Anybody got smoke?
I'm all out.
Don't look at me. I'm not gonna satisfy those boyars with the old smoking chimp act. No, thank you.
Don't be a sap, Rookie. You gotta use them. Use the system.
What do you mean?
Watch me while I put my antic disposition. Galouise, too. My fave.
I should have thrown in a cupid doll for that performance.
You got results, didn't it?
Sure, you do your Bonzo routine and get a Galouise. Last week, I totaled a typewriter, got a whole carton of Marlboros.
Trouble was, you didn't smoke them. You took a crap on them.
It was a political statement.
Okay, so you made your statement and I got my smoke. All's well that ends well, right?
Well, at least it's a sign that they're watching.
Huh?
We perform, we break typewriters, we type another page, and a cigarette appears. At least it's a sign that somebody out there's paying attention.
A resident philosopher.
Yeah, but what if one of us actually does it? I mean, here we are, set down to prove the inadvertent virtues of randomness, and to produce something we wouldn't even recognize that passed right through our hands. But what if one of us actually does it?
Will we really be released?
Will they give us a key to the city and a ticker tape parade?
Or will they move us on to Ulysses? What is Hamlet to them? Are they to Hamlet that we should even care? Boy, there's the respect that makes calamity of such long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time? The oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the pangs of despised love, the law's delay.
Calm down, will you?
Have a banana.
I'd sure like to get Rosenbaum in here and see how he does in producing Hamlet. Wait a minute. That's it!
What?
That's it! No more of this random Hamlet crap. What about revenge?
Revenge on Rosenbaum?
Who else? Hasn't he bereft us of our homes and families? Stepped in between us and our expectations?
But how would we do it?
Easy. We lure him in here to look at our typewriters. We'll test him out like something's wrong. But we poison the typewriter keys!
Oh, Jesus.
Sure! Joseph curses Hemenos by literally over the keyboard. Ought to work like a charm!
Great.
If that doesn't work, we invent an entire swing and invite him for a ride!
Brilliant.
Plus, I challenge him to a duel. Can't you see it? In the course of combat, I casually graze my rapier over the keyboard and... a hit! A palpable hit! Before a reserve will lay by a cup with some venomous distilling. We'll put the pellet with the poison in the vessel with the vessel.
Listen, I gotta get back to work. The man's gonna want some pages.
It's a good idea, but...
Come on, you guys, I'm on to something here.
I think it's hopeless, Whitby.
But this is the good!
Where was I? Ben sucks, not worth Tinkerbell.
Ready, this is all, I guess.
Damn straight, just let me know when that cake button gives out, baby.
All right, you two surf still back to work. I'll do all the thinking around here. Swifty! Revenge!
Tinkerbell, Schnitzel Schwartz, Hamlet. That's good.
Oh, that is good. Schnitzel Schwartz.
Act 1, Scene 1, Elsinore Castle, Denmark.
Hamlet.
Enter Bernardo and Francisco.
Pomegranate.
Bernardo says, who's there?
Bazooka!
Thank you. there be no moon. Let the clouds race by where the road meets the sea. Let the tide be high. Let there be a girl walking by the sea. Let their fates begin.